we have thermal energy. We got the making heat over there. We've got electric energy, which is what happens when your body, which is a great conductor, takes on too much electric energy. We have energy in general, this little electron bouncing around. And we have the sun shining solar energy on all of us. And solar energy, why is that? I mean, that's arguably like the most important form of energy. Can someone tell me why?
Because